10 crews and dozens of firefighters, multiple counties battle a fire that left one home destroyed. The crews were called out to the scene in Pittston Township about 8 o'clock. When officials arrived, the home on Decker Lane was engulfed in flames. It was quickly knocked down. A trailer that was next to the home had damage to its exterior. Route 502 is closed due to this fire. Officials on scene say nobody was home at the time and there were no injuries there.